Hi, this is Serco from Mobile Divide. Today we're in Riverside Park in beautiful New York City. We're lucky enough to have Dan of MobileDan.wordpress.com. Welcome to our show.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome, and please let us know who you are and what you do.
My name is MobileDan, or Dan. I run MobileDan.wordpress.com, and I'm a mobile enthusiast.
Excellent. So do you use S60 devices, iPhone, BlackBerry, Android? What's your device?
I'm strictly S60 as of now. Nothing else has come around to make me change my view yet.
How did you end up going with Nokia? Like, where did you start out? How long have you had a mobile device, and how'd you get into the whole world?
I got my
world?
First cell phone probably in 93. It was one of those original Nokias with the scratch,
really?
With the peel-off covers.
No way.
Interchangeable. Okay. After that, I went to Nextel, back and forth to T-Mobile, finally coming back to AT&T.
Wait,
so,
for 15 years you've been to mobiles? Mobile devices?
I was a mobile user, but it was, I got the E2 Rocker, or the E1 Rocker, the Motorola iPhone, the original, and I had a lot of problems with it, and finally, when they had nothing to offer me, they offered me a Nokia device, and it was the 6682, and that was the device that completely changed how I looked at mobile devices.
Okay, thank you. So if you had to actually rate, what percentage of your time is devoted to mobile devices versus a desktop computer, How does that work?
It's actually pretty funny that you mentioned that. I used to go by the moniker Dan Dan Dan, and I've since, in the last couple months, switched my moniker, my online persona, to Mobile Dan, because 90-95% of my jaikuing, my emailing, my photography is all mobile devices. Everything pretty much that I do, all my contact with you actually, has been via my mobile. I've been away from a computer for the last 3 days.
Since your N73 and your N78 come unlocked from the beginning, in your opinion, is that better than buying a subsidized device?
Unlocked. That's a funny word. I actually read it somewhere, and I really want to say that it was Stefan who wanted to word it more born free. My phone was never locked and then unlocked. My phone was born free. It came from Nokia, and that's how it was intended to be. But that's how I prefer devices. Any carrier-branded applications or carrier branded anything is just a shackle on the phone to slow it down. The processor inside was, the people who make these phones know why they're making it and know how to make it work the best way, and any shackle or anything to slow down the phone wouldn't be good. And just to touch again that we're in wonderful, beautiful New York City, we have one of the three flagship stores in the United States on 57th, so I go down and I get my grubby little hands on whatever device hasn't come out yet.
Definitely. Big fan of Nokia flagship store as well.
Definitely. Beautiful.
So for new users, also, we should also mention that the iPhone has a specific data package, data plan with AT&T, and that package is a minimum of $29.99 a month for unlimited data and no SMS. So if you walked in with an N73 or an N78, you can get an unlimited data with no SMS for $15. So that's like half price.
I actually had the $15 on the family plan, and my whole entire family of five shares unlimited texting with anyone, not just with the family, with anyone, for $6 a person at $30. So now I'm paying $21 for unlimited texting, unlimited data with my N73 or my N78 or any other S-series devices. But I would have gotten an iPhone just to have it and whatnot, because I wondered about it, but I can't switch the SIM like I can from any of my Nokia devices because the data plan won't work, which I thought was pretty funny.
I think it works, but you just get a weird error message. Like if someone sends you like a voicemail, mm-hmm. you'll get an error message SMS, and you'll get the voicemail.
I don't have
signal.
The patience for that, and
that's why. Actually, we should plug Spinbox, because Spinbox actually fixes that problem.
You've sent me a lot. All of the messages you've been sending.
On my N95-4.
I don't know about you. I've got like 9 messages that I'm saving in there, and then I want to listen to that one. I have to feed through it. It's crazy. I get the message and I push *23 or whatever, and it takes me right to that message. But on top of that, I've already gotten the voice converted into text, and I can actually read it as a text. So,
and that's what Spinbox does, right?
That's what it was.
I still don't know, especially in the US, I don't know what Spinbox is. Please
Spinbox,
break it down.
Spinbox.com. D2 is a computer that actually takes your voice and converts your voice into text and texts it to you for a fee. The fee is different between every different carrier that uses it, but I can't get my hands on my phone to pick up the phone and listen, or pick up the phone and go through all of my messages. So I just wait 2 minutes and I have whatever you said on text, up to 3 texts, which is a decent amount of voice. That's about a minute.
So I call you, I leave you a message, a voicemail. Spinbox takes that using their technology, converts it, transcribes it into text, and sends it to you as an SMS or an email?
SMS. Well, I get the SMS and I get the email. I subscribe to both, but it's redundant because I check my email from my phone.
Exactly.
So
Dan, thanks for being here today. We really appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. Please, any closing thoughts?
Just for the viewers to definitely keep up with your website. Check me out at mobiledan.wordpress.com. Also check out mobiledan.jaiku.com, jaiku.com.
And for more exclusive interviews, please check out mobiledivide.com for regular updates. Thanks for watching.